In the previous video, I was showing you how to find out the pinout for touch sticks, pointing sticks and touchpads, and I was able to get the telemetry, i.e. the movement information from one of these pointing sticks. As you can see from the mouse control panel, Synaptics allows you to use taps and gestures using the touchpads and pointing sticks. For example, you can move the window by pressing and moving the pointing stick. Or you could do the double tap in order to press a button. I would like to be able to detect gestures and taps from the touchpads and pointing sticks. The PS2 protocol has 3 bytes. First byte is showing information such as button presses, as well as buffer overflow and whether the X and Y coordinates are positive or negative. So I modified the code a little bit to read first, second and third bit in a byte, because these bytes are indicating whether the button has been pressed. Okay, so the mouse has been initiated, and first let's check that the telemetry is working. Yes, it's working. However, if I do the taps, as you can see, nothing is happening. Only the telemetry information is passed over. The buttons are not sent over using the standard PS2 protocol. I'm not sure if my code is correct, so what I'm going to do is I'm going to connect the standard old PS2 mouse and test my code using that old mouse first. I don't want to cut the plug, so I'm going to build a PS2 station. To do this, I've desoldered the PS2 connector from one of the motherboards, and I'm going to fix it on the PCB. Okay, so this is fully inserted now as far as I could go, and now I will solder all the pins into the PCB. For this video, I'm just going to need the green one because this is the PS2 mouse connector. So I'm going to solder wires to the far set of the pins that correspond to the mouse connector. And I'm going to use the following schematic for soldering the wires. PS2 station is now finished, and I just put some labels to make it easier to connect. Let's now hook it up to Arduino and see if Arduino is able to detect button presses from the PS2 mouse. So let's try it now. Here are the movements, and what about the buttons? Left button. Yes, it's working. Right button. Yes, it's working. And middle button. Hey, everything is working perfectly with the regular PS2 mouse. So this video showed you how to connect the PS2 standard mouse to the Arduino and get readings from it. In the next video, I will continue my experiments with the pointing stick from Synaptics in order to find out how to detect the taps and gestures from the Synaptics touchpad as well as from the pointing stick. Thanks for watching, and if you liked it, please put the thumbs up and subscribe for future videos on Arduino and many other DIY projects.